Frost. Frost shouldn't be so hard to come up with a second word to frost. Frost verifies my opal anguish. And in this chasm came an other form of apprehension. Twisted cinders rose and ash to seal the holidays. Within our vacant eyes uplifting our identity. Youthful stare, piercing our peripheral, immodulation. And a fierce and a fiercely poised metaphor for child lost in flames. Frost verified my opal anguish, and in this chasm came an other form of apprehension. twisted cinders rose and ash to seal the holidays within our tomb. Vacant eyes uplifting our identity, youthful stare piercing our peripheral, a modulation and a fiercely poised metaphor for a child lost in flames.